She will bear a son, and you shall call his name Jesus. He will save his people from their sins. He'll have joy and gladness, and we'll all rejoice at his birth.
Eternal life in Christ Jesus our Lord.